YouTube. This is the Insane Dippers account. Sadly to say that the other Insane Dipper, who's supposed to be in the channel with me, is not here today. I just wanted to sit here and talk to you about our channel, because we have a chance to new channel. Sorry for any background noises. We're in a bad storm down here. I just wanted to basically talk to you about the account and everything that's going to be in it. Like I said, I wish my other friend could have been here who's helping me with this account. But fortunately, he couldn't come down today. This account is, of course, going to be a dipping account. It revolves around dip, if you weren't already clued in on that. Our channel basically is going to cover over dip-related topics, like dip versus dip, or our more favorite of dips, or our most hated dips. Alright, I'll give you an example. One of my favorite dips, Kobe and Wintergreen, one of my most hated is Kayak Straight. I mean, I hate them both. Well, I mean, I don't hate them both. I hate any kind of kayak. Kayak Wintergreen, Kayak Straight, Kayak Mint, any kind of kayak. But our account's going to be basically over any kind of dip-related things you can think of. We're going to be doing some short things like Q&A. Well, most of all the time, we're going to have some dip in. I might put some in right now because, well, I'm out of dip right now. I was supposed to go get me some today, but my friend didn't come through on me. But, yeah. And our videos, basically, it's just going to basically be like a vlog channel or a blog or whatever you people out there call it, but with dip. So, like, I'll be like, oh, I want to meet some wintergreen. Open up a can, take a pinch, put it in, and be like, and then I might talk about why I like Copenhagen more than Grizzly. Sorry, all Grizzly fans. But it'll be like that. Like, either two dips versus each other. Which one's better for you, which one I prefer, which one my friend may prefer, yeah, and all that. But, all the basic stuff we're going to be talking about is, like I said, everything related with dip and everything. I'm going to go over a few things that we're going to be doing in our channel. Like I said, we're going to do dip versus dip, which one's better, Q&As, suicides. If you don't know what that is where you take a flavored dip and you mix it with either the same brand but a different flavor, or two different brands. So I might have Copenhagen Wintergreen and mix it with Grizzly Wintergreen. That would be a suicide, because most people say it wouldn't taste good, and I don't believe it would either. Don't think I've ever done one on purpose, but I just don't think it would be good. What else? We're gonna give ratings of each dip, we'll do separate videos for these, but like for Copenhagen, I'd probably give it a 10 because it's my favorite. While Grizzly Wintergreen is one of my other favorites, I might give it 9.5 to an 8.5. But what we're going to say is, like, what are the things we say and what we go over has nothing related to do against people or anything like that. But if somebody says your channel sucks or this dip's better or anything like that, we call those people trolls, as people call them on the internet and everything. Frankly, these rednecks don't care. You can sit there in your mama's house basement all you want and comment a million things about why we suck, why I don't like dip, why this dip's good, why is this dip bad, why is this channel good, why is this channel bad. We don't give a fuck. Just, if you're gonna say stuff like that, just leave them. Go off our channel. You won't make us shed a tear. This is just gonna be a basic video. updating you what's gonna be on the channel and everything. I'm Jake. Might as well put that in there. My friend, his name's Jacob. South Park's brother named Jacob, but I'm Jake, he's Jacob. You can just call us the Insane Dippers if you want to put us together and not say Jake and Jacob. But you can leave suggestions of whatever you want to do. Christmas is in 2 days. Well, this might not go up till Christmas Eve, but when this goes up, when I made this, it's 2 days for Christmas. For Christmas, I'm gonna be trying to meet up with my friend, and we're gonna try to make a video over some things. Hopefully, I'll have some dip by then. But that's basically the intro and everything. I'll be what's gonna be on our channel. That's basically it. Thanks for liking and subscribing. We'll try to get the channel more flowing. We're gonna try to make you laugh, make you cry, make you want some dip, whatever floats your boat. But like I said, all the negativity and all that before we even get started with this channel, we don't care for it. And frankly, we hope you don't either. If you want to be a part of the channel, just comment and hit us up and we'll try to make it worth your while. Another person that might be on here, his name is Bobby. He's kind of like a short little midget guy. We call him the midget. He also might be on here. He's a prodigy right now. And like he'll eventually work his way up. But yeah, that's basically it. Remember to hit the like, subscribe. Remember to keep it redneck, or don't keep it anyway.